Indiana, investigators are trying to figure out what started a fire at a new luxury apartment complex. The fire this morning in New Albany destroyed 40% of the building by noon. Strong winds in that area helped the fire to spread. Just last month, people started to move into this 200-unit complex, but no one had yet moved into the actual building that caught fire.